Dankjewel. Thank you.
Didn't seem like the moment when before we started the song to introduce the song, but that was called El Bate, which is a Taino term, indigenous people of the Caribbean, for a place where people meet to play games and to settle disputes. We're gonna continue now with a composition I wrote based on experiences I had in Brazil, on a beautiful island with a beautiful woman who plays synthesizers in front of me, called Ilha Grande. This is called Mareas, which means tides.
Thank you.
cimbalù. Thank you. Thank you.
Let me quickly introduce the band. On piano and synthesizers, Marta Warelis. From Norway, Ingebrigt Haker Flaten. From Bolivia and Brazil, Ibelisse Guardia Ferragutti. From Belgium, Joachim Badenhorst. From the UK, originally. You've been here a long time, no? Andy Moor on guitar. I'm Frank. Hello. Thanks for being here. This is Ruidoscuro, my first band I've ever written for in seven, eight years or so. It's a big undertaking for someone who hasn't written music in a long time. And these guys have been so generous with their time and their energy and their extreme talent to make this music come to life. So thank you all. I think we have time for one or two more. So we're going to continue with a song called Medicina Metadata. Whatever that means.
Thank you.
Thanks. Hey, it looks like we have time for one more. Ah, I'm so happy to share this music with you. So glad you are here. For real, at the bottom of my heart. Maybe it seems a little melodramatic, but so nice to play for human beings in a space as beautiful as the Bimhuis. Thank you so much to everyone here. The sound guys and the lights. Ruben. Super beautiful. Yeah. We're going to play one more piece for you. It's called An Icaros, which is it's a prayer.
Marta. Ingebrigt. Ibelisse.
Marta, Ingebrigt, Ibelisse, Joachim, Andy, Frank. Hey. Y'all. Thank you, Val. I guess you could say it's an old song, a couple years old, though this band has only played three or four shows total, but one of the first things I wrote as a little entrance to finding some things, I wrote this little ditty called Night of Pearls. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Andy, Joachim, Ibelisse, Ingebrigt, Marta, Ruido, beautiful people, thank you so much.